Stay here, Papa. Rest up, okay?
Go on, raise some hell, son.
After Springfield, I traveled across the Midwest. I was a man on fire, burning with a singular purpose, to destroy Roderick Metza. I was a hunter, a predator, following a trail of blood. And my prey led me to the Topeka Space Center in Kansas. The fire was burning ever brighter inside me, but I knew I was in for a heck of a fight. Metza had caught a case of the jitters, hiding away in the High Security Space Center in Topeka. There was no place left on Earth for him to run. bastard's office. Could still smell him in here. Smelled like a dentist's office. Made me never want to see a dentist again. So, Metzer had flown the coop to Venus, hedging his bets on destroying America. Well, I wasn't gonna let the game end like that. I had to find a way inside that launch station. Maybe there was a hidden opening somewhere.
Thank you.
had to find something to hide in. Play the stowaway game on board a ship to Venus. Going into space, I realized I was signing my death sentence. This was a one-way ticket. End of the line for Gunslinger Joe. But I had to keep moving. I had to keep fighting. For Papa. For America. Felt like an eternity had passed by in that container. My body ached. I didn't even know up from down. I just knew I had to get out, find Metsa, and stop him from using that sun gun.
Absolut.
Und warum liegen die hier einfach so rum?
war das für ein
Was war das?
You were dead, Joe. Persistent. Just like your worthless father, slaving away down in those awful Hillsboro mines. And look where his persistence got him. 6 feet under. My father was a preacher, Joe. And at night, a grand dragon of the Ku Klux Klan. I remember asking him once, Father, how do you know white folks are better than Negroes? He said, use the gray goop in that little head of yours, son. I am ordained to commune with God. You see, Joe, God is on our side. Stop that champ.
Thank you.
Medina's heat was making me sweat worse than two-a-days in August. Fleeting memories. Much to hold on to. Only the winds of hate carried me forward.
This is what they call poetic justice, Joe. You could have had a decent life, taking a dive on the field for the Reich. Now look at you. A limp dish rag groveling on the floor. Before I shoot your brains out, any last words?
Why haven't you fired the sun gun yet?
The Sonnengewehr? Oh, that's not operational yet. Are those your final words, slave?
No. But this is... Go long, you Nazi bastard. I laid into that son of a bitch just like my papa taught me all those years ago. For him, and all brothers and sisters who had suffered at the hands of the Nazis. Metza was finally dead. I was pretty roughed up myself. Just when I thought the game was over. It looked like we were going into overtime.